referee Scott Erickson. So he's just taking care of some logistics. Okay, we are looking to the female division. This is the fastest growing division in amateur boxing. The female division. And this bout is taking place in the lightweight division. We have a change in referee. The third man in the ring for this bout, Mr. Scott Erickson. Introducing the principal. Boxer out of the red corner. This young lady hails from the city of Minneapolis. She represents gentlemen, all these boxers that you see boxing here tonight, train in the gym 3 to 4 nights a week, they run 3 to 4 mornings a week, and most of them are going to school and working. Talk about discipline and hard work and what it takes to be an athlete at this level of competition. And what it takes to walk up those 3 steps and climb into these ropes. No matter what happens in the ring, decision, victory, or whatever, the victory is in the fact that you have the guts to walk up the 3 steps. Because if you can walk up these 3 steps and climb into these ropes, you're a winner in my book. Let's have a big round of applause for these young ladies and gentlemen. Winner by TKO round 2, Miss Bree.